Hi all, welcome to my channel. I'm here today to teach you how to use this image annotation tool called LabelImg. It's a powerful tool that allows you to label image in two formats, VOC and YOLO format. Let's dive right into the installation process. So first, go to the GitHub repo using this link. So after which, download the zip file. Open it up and extract it to anywhere you like. For me, I'm extracting it to my desktop folder. For simplicity, I'm going to rename it to LabelImg. Okay, now it's done. So now you need to open up your anaconda prompt and change to a file directory. So anaconda prompt, I'm going to activate my environment first. Copy the directory in and it's done. So now I need to key in all these commands, these three commands, into the anaconda prompt. As you can see, I've done this installation before, so it has this command. So next, run this command. And lastly, this will activate the software. And you can see here, there's an error called no module name libs resources found. So what's happening is that inside your folder, your resources file is outside of the libs folder. So now you need to bring right in and run the command again. So now you can see that software has started. Now open up your directory with your images and your image will appear. So now you can create new boxes to label your image. Here is pet. Potion and so forth. Just to take note, now currently I'm saving the labeled data in VOC format. You can change it to YOLO format also. So now let's save it. And also save it in VOC format. Okay, so now let's see our image folder and see how is the label like. So for this, is in YOLO format. Well, for this, is in VOC format. As you can see, VOC format is in XML over here. So with this, I'm done with this tutorial. Thank you for watching. I hope it helps you. Thank you.